left him crying next to the chapel stairs.